confused between React Native and Flutter. Based on our experience with React Native and Flutter, this is how you can easily decide which technology to use. React Native uses the JavaScript framework to build cross-platform mobile apps, while Flutter uses a Dart language. As more people are familiar with the JavaScript framework, learning a React Native becomes easy and it takes a less coding time. React Native launched in 2015 and it gained a lot of popularity. That is why it has a strong and well-matured community support. On the other hand, Flutter is still growing. The biggest crucial advantage of a Flutter is that it provides a design your user will love to use. Now coming to performance, Flutter apps perform smoothly and fast for a long list, while on the other hand, the performance of React Native apps get hindered due to its JavaScript bridge. Thus, we can conclude that we can use a React Native and Flutter based on our business requirement and use cases. Thank you.